up, everybody? This is Game Drops Pops. Alright, I'm in the mood for some Paper Mario Color Splash. This is part 6 of this video series, so let's go ahead and paint the town red, or green, or yellow, or purple, or something. Here we go. Switching to my Wii U now. Okay, so last episode, and his couple of minions, and made it to Dark Loom Inn. So, that's where we're going to carry on from, but I'm going to do a quick sound check first. Where's my notes? I don't see it. There it is. Okay, it sounds okay. Alright, so we are going to actually go back to the Colosseum in a second because there's one or two more important things that we can get. First, we're going to come here and get a freebie health revive. Yeah, because there's a heart in the middle of the town that you can get as many times as you need it. Right there. Two of them, actually. So let's go. And then we're going to go collect those other things. It doesn't take too long to get. And then we'll go check out the blue manor with Uncle Mario here. Alright, so I didn't get the other two items. I just beat Iggy and then I ended the episode. So that's what we're going to do. Get those other items because they're important down the road, so we might as well get them now. All right, so to get to them, we have to take this way, and this board actually drove me a little bit crazy because of a mishap. Hold on, what happened? Okay, we're back. That was weird. No, we're not going back to the world map. We're going in here. My laptop just flickered a little bit. I was wondering what was going on. Alright. Gonna collect some other stuff here too. And stomp these guys. Accordingly. Like this. Alright, here we go. One Ganzo. Oh, I didn't pay attention. I should have. I was distracted by the light. Okay. Here we go. Making room anyways. Bada boom, bada bang. Alright, fix your hat, Merlin. Fix it. Okay, we're almost at the next upgrade too of paint. Taking you out too, broski. Alright, he's a big pain in the neck, so we're gonna treat him accordingly by triple booting him and then a nice e-counter sandwich. Here we go. Alright, one excellent. Okay, nice on that one. Okay, now we're gonna get him out of here. Three excellence in one fight, that's awesome. That'll make sense later on. Not right now, but at the end of the all said and done, it makes sense. Alright, and then tile card. Triple hammer card, nice. Okay. Gonna get that card in here too. Nice. Hammer times two. Like MC Hammer. Actually, we need to go this way. Crunch. Whoa, that guy slipped right through my jump. Now he's slaughtered him. Alright, we're looking for an exit on the other side of this area down here. And then up this way, and then over here. Might as well get these things. They're free. I'm not gonna leave them here. Okay, we did a slight escape there. Now we gotta come down here. Okay, now we have to find the spot where the floor falls down. Which is over here. Make it safely to this section. Drop down there, and you can see there's some spots up there that I didn't paint yet. Alright, so we're gonna look around here. Actually, we're gonna go this way, to tell you the truth. Alright. Busted through this door. Alright, this is what we needed, right here. We're taking it. We're stealing it. That's a deadly pick and a half over there. That's what I'm saying. They like Jack the Ripper with that thing. Okay, and then the one with the bottle opener too. In case you're having a party. So mission accomplished for things. Those are the two things we needed. For down the road. Not at the moment, but eventually. Okay. Now those spots to paint are right up here. Okay, now we're gonna go paint them. Finish up that. Another fire flower, beautiful. Okay. Double hammer time. I just whacked one of the Goombas by accident. Totally inverted. Didn't mean to. Okay, let's see where we're going now. Okay, we're looking good now. Let's see if these guys are the same. They want to get stomped by me. Alright, they're into a little bit of sadistic punishment, I guess. Alright, here we go. Okay. Looks like everything's done now. I think we can get out of here now. Let's do that. Seems to be an eternal loop here. Okay. Alright, we're gonna take this fuzzy and destroy him and his friends. Alright, here we go. We use that. One should be enough. Yep. Take this guy out, then I'm gonna take that box and we're gonna leave. Alright, really. Okay, so we will do a pow, that mouse, then a flow. Ow, flow! That's fine. That's just all the saving parameters. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. Don't worry about it, Miles. Not a big deal. We'll use that. Wait a second. We'll use this. This fight is taking longer than it should. That's better. Oh man, he drank all the red. That's not good. Well, I don't need red to make one of these. Let's get him. We're gonna get out of here after this. He's still alive, holy cow. This guy is brutal. Chucking California straw then. Wait, that's not good. I don't have red for that. We'll stop him with this boosh. Right to his schnaz over here. Boosh. Goodbye. Adios. Arrivederci. Get my flower red back, man. Guy's a thief. Okay, let's go. Yes. Out the door we go. Got all the paint there too. Bonus. Nice. Okay, now we're gonna go down to that blue place. Way yonder here. So it all worked out eventually. We got exactly what we needed. And we made it 100%. So. Buongiorno. Mario. Okay, I'm gonna load up on some paint here. Looks like the autism puzzle pieces. Okay, we need red. Check. Blue. Check. Red. Yellow's good. Okay, more blue. Check. Drop a red. Red's dead over there. Okay, we can't cut out anything here. Blue is left. Good enough. Nothing from that. Let's check the other side of the walkway. I'm positive there's somebody. What's going on, Toad? No problemo. Broke down and started crying. I get like that sometimes. I do. Except no one knows it. I cry in silence. I'm crying in silence right now. Alright, we're going inside this house of horrors. Don't get terrified now. Oh, of course. What a warm welcome that is. Yeah, we're gonna help you out here. Ah, Barry? My cat's here. I love this cat. Don't leave me. Another silent. See? I cry in silent, they get silent phone calls. There's a connection. I beg of you. Yeah. Paranormal is just like ghosts and junk. I used to investigate paranormal stuff. I had a radio show called Paranormal Guys Inc. Radio. Don't believe me? Look it up. I talked to many famous persons from the paranormal world and also ufology. So that is a side interest thing for you if you want to check that out. Take a look at it. You might find something you like. Look, it's the Yoshi Sphinx from the last game. I remember clearing that not too long ago. There's the windmill level as well. Okay. Oh, that's some poltergeist activity. Yeah, I'm telling you, this place is haunted. That book is moving. Situation. Yeah. Oh man. Whack him for being a smart aleck. There's something about this sofa. Let's go into this room. This is like the last game. What are you doing with this mush here? Rare bird around, so put out some bait. Urban legend, yeah. It's Birdo. This elevator. Number 2F. To Franco, let's go.
Hold on, let me do another sound check.
Sounds fine, let's go.
Alright, so we got a spot pick paint right here.
Number 203, going in. Put your hands up in the air, in the air, in the air. What's all yours? Oh man, he fell. There you are. He stole it. What did he steal? Oh man, he's taking something of interest. What is it there? My cat's freaking out with all this paranormal activity. There's another guy. Gonna paint up this big spot here. All right, here we go. Room 201. That should be right here. Aha! Let's cut it out, shall we? Snippity snip, bop trick. There's 201. He's gonna be happy now. Got a little graffiti, but looks like Splatoon was here. Break that chair, would ya? What's wrong, Barry boy? Somewhere is another ghost in there. Gotta find him. He's not there. Okay. Maybe we need to get this guy down here. 201 right here, sir. Yeah, over there.
Huh? Yes, now he's happy.
How did you miss that? Because we hid it. And we found it for you. Got a jet, ta-ta. Got style. Let's go snoop through his things if we can. Nothing in it. Alright. That cat's going crazy. Get out of here, big rat. Okay, now I gotta go up a floor.
To the 3F, we go.
Whoa, it just got woo, wavy. Look at that. Some kind of weird motion. Pile in the green here. Might as well. Dong! Oh man. That's what they were talking about. The grandpa clock. Alright. Rat-a-tat-tat. Kill him like that. Let's see what we got here. One. Two. Let's do some pest control. Almost near the next paint upgrade. Into 303 we go. My beautiful red bird has flown the coop. Oh yes, that's the bird the guy was trying to catch. Okay, we got the cage. Sweet. Don't worry, blue toad, blue ghost toad will help you. Dead or alive, we're helping everybody. Okay, 302, what's up in this room? Oh, you got the book we wanted. Go, go to the creepy list. Give me that book. Hold on, play, buddy. It's actually really, really boring. Give me it back then. So we're just looking at blank pages. Tea recipe book. And look, there's something underneath this bag. So we'll be back to this bedroom. Okay, here we go. We need Duplass to show up. Whoa. Angry with the room service area. Yeah. Whoever did it left. We just heard the door open. There's somewhere close by. Alright, well let's go get the tea book back to the guy on the first floor. Because he's waiting for it. 1F. Here you go, sir, your book. Tea recipe. Aw, yeah. Alright, so he's done with. Doesn't put the books away after he made a mess. He's a little bit lost, that guy back there. Okay, now we're gonna go outside. See if the bird is there, because we have a cage. Oh, yeah, here we go. Look at these hoodlums. What's up, y'all? Time to bust up their party. Mano a mano. Si. Alright. Tiempo por la muerte. You're gonna die. Alright, so we're gonna hit him up with one of these. And then one of those. There we go. All right, he's halfway gone or more. Big man, talking smack. All right. Whoa, he left something invisible. You got it. We did it. We got it. Sorry, dude. Wrong button. Birdcage. Not a bird, it's a paracoupa. Okay. We got the bird. Let's go back up there. Everything's going together sweet and nicely. I love this game, I really do. Okay. Back up to 2F we go. this room. I got it. Here it is. Alright. He's taking it and he's leaving. Let's see what it is. Yoshi! Come see, Miles. I found Yoshi. Oh my god, I love Yoshi. Look, we're on top. Oh, Yoshi took off on us. Come back here, Yoshi. Oh man, well. I forgot about that. Let's fight this guy. I want to level up here. So, we need to take him out. Expecting a bigger fight than that. Okay. Make sure nothing's in there. Alright, so they're all going for their tea party. There's still one guy upstairs. Where's the Birdman? No, it's not that one. We have to get through the third floor to that one, I believe. Let's go back up to floor number 3. Yeah. Here's your bird back. Just ride him back. Stinking boy. Alright, one guy left. Up on the end of this one. Okay. There's a way to get this bed out. Oh, there we go. Good point, Toad. This room was locked. Can't find them anywhere. What? Your glasses? They're right on your head. There. Smack them back on his face. I can see it for days. Oh no. Alright, so this one's solved too. Okay, that's all the pain we can gather from this area. Alright, we have to go back to that one room that was on the third floor, although they did leave. Let's go to the basement again. See if the basement is ready for us. There it is. Okay. Perhaps now? No. Let's go back down to the first floor. See what's going on down there. Go to the attendant at the desk, see about the phone call from 301. Gotcha.
This hotel stinks.
Better arrange a holiday this guy. So, bed sheets downstairs in the basement. That's the only place to get clean sheets. Give me those. There we go. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Alright. There we go.
Hammer time!
Now there is one other thing we need to find.
I don't think I have it yet.
Customer complaints. Yes. All right. Got to find the teapot. It's missing. That's what we needed. All right. A lot of junk in there. Holy moly. Purple star.
Oh boy.
Okay. We're gonna go find it. Yeah. Sounds like a plan.
Sweet.
Okay. Plum Park, we go. We'll do up this world, and then we'll wrap it up for tonight.
100% painted again.
All right, so I haven't done any of those Machambo places yet. Yeah, we'll do that later. All right, there we go. Let's see what we're gonna face in this area. We're looking for that teapot too.
Loogie?
Yeah, exactly. Yes. We're on it. Let's find it. hits on that. On that too. On the flipper. Okay. Oh yeah, hurl hammer. Hurly burl. Nice. Fill up my paint splatter with this stuff. Okay, we need yellow, but that's fine. Out we go. All right, dude, what you saying, Toad? You can take it off. Whoa. We gotta find another way across here. So, yes, that's the way we go. Where there's a will, there's a way. Destroy him. What's going on, Toad? What are you saying? Yeah. Big fat. Oh man, who calls people big fat liars anymore? Eat camera times too? Alright, let's take this guy out. Him and his bandits of baddies. Okay, so we need one hammer. Oh, sorry. One jump. And two hammers. That should be good. Drag my yellow, did ya? Oh boy. Okay, we got a semi-purple boo here. Let's get our paint back. Bravo, Mario, bravo. Okay, another very hard spot right there, couple coming up too. Alright, you can barely see them, easy to pass by. Here we go now. Got it. Time to go for a little ride.
Okay, next.
One of the yellow guys, we need him. Some pop star, yeah.
This job room.
Okay. Here we go.
Slow motion execution. Done.
All right.
We're gonna have to maybe try cutting.
Yes, we can.
Cause look who's inside of that. I just spotted him by mere chance.
Ha! Uncle Luigi, how you doing? Ha! Arrivederci.
Okay, he's out of here. He's skedaddled out of here.
Okay, so that's done. Back along we go. Okay, we're gonna go back this way for a second. Through this tree area. There is another path this way that we didn't do yet. Just in case. We'll do that.
Here we go.
Let's use that instead.
with Gil.
Bye-bye, Bloober.
Okay.
He drank my red. Now he's gonna die. Here we go. Oh man, I messed up. Okay, now he's gonna die. Should have happened already, but. Here we go. Okay, now he's gonna.
Xbox 360 over here. Sorry, 350. I threw away bacon the other day as well. Bucket though, either way. move around a little. Okay, let's bust up all this. Nice. Okay. That almost looks like a spot that needs to be painted up there. Or is it just me? No. It looked like I needed it, but not the case. Alright, let's go watch a music show now. Parking spot right here.
What time is it now?
It is now only 5:58. Long day.
Are
you all
set?
Yeah, once I clear this board, I'm finished.
How long are you going to Dimitri's that she won't go? There's a culinary or something I'm doing there.
Somebody famous is gonna show up. Look at those jazz hands. Burrito!
That is awesome.
Teapot spewing poison. Okay. did not get painted, so I'm gonna jump out and paint it. Like that. Oops. Alright, here we go. Okay. Hold on a second. I'm just gonna stretch out my foot a sec. Big old flower, big mushroom, nice. So let's see what we get rid of. That's not as needed. Actually, we need it, so we have to leave that fire flower there. Side. Something probably somewhere I'm not even thinking of here. Oh, here we go. had to be a way to open these flowers. I just forgot how to do it.
Hold on. Okay.
Where is this? Must be by the production of the music. Has to be. What's going on, Mouse?
Yeah, he was there.
He's probably sleeping somewhere. If I knock down the wall, I must, because I can see something behind it. Yes, that was it. I'm a little teapot. Okay, I'm gonna save it from here in case something goes sour. Alright, let's step up and get this teapot. Squeeze it. Yeah. But it ain't that easy, unfortunately. Gurr block. What? Gurr block. Uh-oh. Teabag. Polka dots. Oh man, this guy's back. And he's got his mankini on. Okay. We don't want to do any kind of jump attacks, I don't think, if I remember correctly. We want to do nothing but big hammers. Okay, so let's try that and that. Two big hammers in the gut. Okay. Alright, we blocked his chomp. So. Big eats, here we go. Okay, he's half decolorized, so I'm getting there. Whoa, and then a tornado attack. Alright, he's dizzy, good. Now let's really give it to him. Two more eats coming up. Fire it up. Got a tongue out like Michael Jordan. Down, I'm gonna do some serious damage. And we can jump on his big old belly button too. Alright, he's helpless. So we're gonna jump on him and really stomp him. Where is it? One of those. Okay. Barrel leaning on. Oh, 33, nice, okay. You got me. I'm gonna use one of those. And then that. Okay, he's going down. Look, he's hanging on my eyelash now. I think the fire flower might take him out for sure. They didn't want to be nice. So, we're gonna hurt them. Doesn't give you health, but it sure pays your bills for you. Alright, so just collected some money. So now we can go. Just didn't want to leave anything undone. Back, then we're out of here. Oh my, we're getting somewhere now. Okay. Go to the party room. Start a party. So we're gonna have to end it anyways. Alright, I want to say thanks for watching. I'm gonna go back to my computer. Okay, back on my computer. Alrighty, so. Let me show you my stuff here. Let's start with my YouTube channel. lots of things in there that are relevant, such as my Switch friend code. If you got one, send one my way. Here's my Wii U profile that I was just using. And if you want, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. That'd be awesome if you did. Then you can get all my other things here, such as Mixer, like that right there. Here is my Twitch, my Twitter, at Game Drops Pops. I'm also on PS3 and PS4, except it's Game Drops Pop without the S. And here is my Facebook group page. I'll show it to you in a second. If you do your own streams or you have websites you like, whoops. Hold on. What happened here? And you want a place to post them? Come here. Go ahead. Here it is. All right. So that's the spot. I will fix whatever was wrong with that. Probably some kind of thing just needs to be removed, like an error or something. If not, it'll be a while till I come back. I might have to completely reinstall the backup file that I have that game. Either way, we'll get it done. All right. Until next time, this is Game Drops Pops. Peace. Later. Bye.